How do you explain that some things live and other things don't? How do you explain the origin of everything there is? What kind of life should I be, Rick?
Anybody who gets too lost and spends too much time trying to explain it is likely to get lost forever down the rabbit hole.
Questions opens up new ways of being in the world. It brings in a breath of fresh air. It makes life more joyful. The real trick to life is not to be in the know, but be in the mystery.
Where do we come from?
Who are we?
How do you explain that some things live and other things don't?
What should we do? And where are we going?
How is it we come to know anything?
What is reality?
Why is it that we have wars?
What I thought was unreal now, for me, seems in some ways to be more real.
Anybody who spends too much time trying to explain it is likely to get lost forever down the rabbit hole.